seems fast. I'm prescribing an experimental drug in Europe. It should take care of the tremors, but the dosage must be strictly followed. Many of these could have a detrimental effect. Just one pill every 8 hours.
Right?
Jen, can I talk to you for a moment?
Of course, sir. What is it?
Could you go back to Jen? Jen, this is a serious conversation.
Oh, sure.
Are you okay? Do you need...
Yeah, different metabolism. I'm listening, sir.
We didn't win the case.
Oh, yeah, we did.
GLKNH had it declared a mistrial because you as your, She-Hulk...
That is not what I call it. Me. But I don't have a better name for it yet, but that's not it.
Okay, well, just the same. Since you saved the lives of the entire jury today, GLKNH argued that the jury was then biased in your favor.
Well, what was I supposed to do? Like, let them get hit in the face with a desk, and then they have blunt force trauma, and they're all bleeding out all over the courtroom floor?
No, you did the right thing, but it unraveled our case. I'm sorry, Jen.
Oh, I'm sorry too, boss.
No, Jen, I'm sorry. I have to let you go. This makes you a liability for the DA's office.
Ah, Lisa, yeah, come in. The name is Gordon Rosenbaum, literary agent of the Eastern Seaboard. Please. So, tell me, you signed to anyone yet?
Like a book agent? I wish. I could use your advice on that. You are the first person who has reached out to...
First rule of negotiations, never admit that you're not that wanted. I'll keep this brief. I found a sample of your kid's book online, and I'd love to find you a publisher. How long you been writing?
My whole life.
Mr. Rosenbaum. Hmm? 10:30, man.
Oh, thank you. Do you have any drawings to go along with your book?
No, sir, not yet. Is that a problem?
Duh, Lise. Kids need things to look at, all right? I got you covered. I know a few illustrators at SCAD you can commission. But time is of the essence. Deadline
is
in the week.
I don't think that I could have... Deadline?
Well, yeah. It's a seller's market. End of the quarter, publishers are offloading their budget. Now, Tracy has... I didn't call you. Tracy has arranged for a sort of story time reading at the local library already. They're mostly inner city kids. I've arranged for a publishing legend to scout you there. Now, you can't miss her. Just look for the hat.
Oh, wait, do you think that I could get signed?
Signed? Kid, the story of yours could be the biggest payday since the Bernstein Bears, or Berenstain, or you get it.
No, I get it.
Yeah. Oh, don't screw this up for the rest of us, all right? And congratulations, I accept.
Accept what?
To be your book agent. There's my card. Call me if you need anything. Oh, and there's a hair place at the mall. Talia's, they can do something about those grays. I need you smoking hot for Raul, our photo guy.
No complaints here.
I have one I'd like to register.
Winston?
Who's Winston?
Winston is the man who wants to know if it's safe to look up again.
Winston has been the caretaker here since I was a child, and yes, you can uncover your eyes. This is my husband, Liam.
Oh, a pleasure. And nice to see someone clearly uses his gym membership. I'm sorry to disturb you, Miss Carrington. I didn't realize you'd be here.
Yeah, well, back at you, Winnie. We were hoping that we would be alone, so maybe you could just head off to the staff quarters for a little bit and take a tiny little nap, you know, while Liam and I try to make a baby.
Unfortunately, no can do. I've already cleared out that wing of the house in preparation for the sale, and I only have 2 days left to make things happen here.
Well, we only have 2 days left to make things happen, too. Do you want to just get a hotel room downtown or something?
Do we really want to tell our future child that they were conceived in a chain hotel?
What is with men wanting to tell their children where they were conceived? But I get your point. It's just a little icky with Winston here packing up. You understand.
Most definitely. I wouldn't want me here either, distracting you from this cool drink of water.
Hey, what if we help Winston pack up? Get him out of here in 1 day instead of 2?
Really? You would do that?
Yeah.
Brawn and brains. We have a winner. Well, why don't you two start in this room and I'll just be in the next room.
You've got a friend for life.
I heard a noise.
So you pulled a gun on us?
It's an antique. It doesn't even fire. Guns terrify me. I carry it in case I need to scare anyone while I'm on my rounds.
Oh, that's rich, coming from the man who's stealing all my family's belongings.
What What are you talking about?
Well, you told us you cleared out the staff quarters.
Ooh. Yeah, but now I see the only thing cleared out is half my family's history.
I have no idea how all of this got here. I certainly wouldn't touch it. And neither should you. That candelabra is very delicate.
Yes, I know. It was my grandmother's.
I just don't want you to break it, all right? Please.
Get
please.
Your hands off of me!
Just kick me!
Ow!
Calm down! Everyone calm down!
You second grade mall security guard!
Tell what you say to my face, you viper!
Everyone calm down!
No! Let go of it!
No! The only way I am letting go is when I cram it down your throat!
Stop! Oh, she's had anger issues ever since she was a child. Divorce does that.
You're both acting like children. We can handle this like adults.
I am an adult.
Nana Carrington would roll over in her grave if she knew what you did today. Do you think you'd accuse me of stealing? I quit.
Well, good. Because you're fired.